May 10th. Thank God for the rain, which has helped wash away the garbage and the trash off the sidewalks. I'm working long hours now, 6 days a week, sometimes 7 days a week. It's a long hustle, but it keeps me real busy. I can take in 350 a week, sometimes even more when